The Battle of Fort Sumter is about the Confederates firing the first shots of the Civil War on Fort Sumter. When Fort Sumter refused to surrender to the Confederates fired on them within that hour, and Fort Sumter was forced to surrender to the Confederates.